New reports say that three Israelis have been killed and one wounded in a stabbing attack in the West Bank. That's after three Palestinians lost their lives to deadly clashes earlier in the day. Protests broke out after Israeli authorities had stormed